These are the arteries of power coming from the Cotabula at the heart of the Aphelion. I can feel it coursing through my own body. Look there. I cannot move as freely inside this ship. Those emitters are why. If they were deactivated, I could travel past this chamber without setting foot in it.
Only Takan can use Takan technology. How do I turn them off?
Place these on the emitters. It will suppress their effect. The guards, none the wiser.
Got it.
I'm coming too.
If we both get caught, it's over. If it's just me, you can try again after I fail.
Well then, don't screw it up.
I can't phaser any of the guards. It'll alert every Takan in here.
Almost got it. What's that? I must be mistaken. Huh? Fool!
I can't phaser any of the guards. It'll alert every Takan in here.
Nothing out of order.
Those guards can see the whole room from there. How am I gonna get past them? Maybe the crystal's portal gave me will get a reaction out of these consoles. Worked! Better move.
Is someone there? I must be mistaken.
well done.
Let's get out of here. More emitters. Guess we can't teleport the rest of the way.
That craft can take us to the main power chamber.
No way we can make that jump.
When I was younger, maybe.
Huh. This might control that craft. Portal, a little help?
I should be able to bring it to us.
There!
Got this thing set to maximum stun. How are they getting up?
Something's different about the Takan here. Stunning isn't an option.
Get in!
This would go faster if you did something about them.
It's a guardian! He's with them!
Sink that other ship! Shoot the pilot!
Oh!
the Dator ancestors! How do you stand with them?
We've left them behind.
I've seen it with my own eyes. They're not real, Takan. We were conquerors, not parasites. The souls I pushed your captain to spare will not be used for this end.
You are the last real Takan. Don't let them tarnish that with what they're doing. Because if we don't stop the Scions of the Flame, they will be the legacy of your people.
Never.
That's the attitude.